track six now is a switch. My Desert Island Disc is a program in England that I grew up with on a Sunday afternoon on the radio, and you'd listen to people saying, these are my 10 discs or my one disc. If I had this many discs, this is what I'd take. And so mine is, if I was only allowed one record, it would be Kind of Blue by Miles Davis. And it's just because there's so much, the mood of this album, Kind of Blue, is so calm, and it just draws you in. It's not, no wonder it's the biggest selling ever jazz album, I think. And so it's always been a favorite of mine. And All Blues, album title, is obviously the title of this track that is from Kind of Blue. And I have to tell you that we had never played this track together. We had listened to it separately. We came in the studio, and I think we just ran the riffs through, the horn riffs that Adam Lester and I play on guitars, and just checked the chords and everything. But we never played it all the way through, not once. The first take is the one you hear on this record. And you're surprised. We were surprised. it blew me away that, again, the band's versatility made this a piece of cake for us. You know, it was, and who knew that was gonna happen, you know, so. You're always a little bit nervous about doing something drastically different. But I know my band, you know, and we just nailed it on the first take. And the fantastic thing, after we did the track, we thought, well, there's three solos there. Rob takes a piano solo, I take a guitar solo. Who should do the first solo? Well, our dear friend Larry Carlton, who is the guitarist's guitarist. Just a mentor of mine and many. And Larry came down and put some Larry down on on the track. And I think you'll agree it's one of his most unique solos. It's phenomenal. And we love him. So thank you, Larry.